We believe in salvation by grace through faith.
According to the Bible, by grace are we saved through faith. And then not of ourselves, it's the gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast. So we receive salvation by believing on the Lord Jesus Christ.
Galatians 2:16 says this, knowing that a man is not justified by the works of the law, but by the faith of Jesus Christ. Even we have believed in Jesus Christ that we might be justified by the faith of Christ and not by the works of the law. For by the works of the law shall no flesh be justified in his sight. I mean, could you get any more clear?
We derive a gospel of salvation, which is saved by grace, kept by grace. And we believe in the deity of Jesus Christ because you have to have the right God saving you the right way. And the way I like to term it is you have to have who saves you and how he saves you correct, or you don't have the right salvation.
Well, being saved is very simple. It's all based upon faith. It's not of works whatsoever.
What makes us uniquely Baptist is that we believe in salvation by grace through faith. You don't have to turn there, Ephesians 2:8-9, for by grace are you saved through faith. And that not of yourselves, it is the gift of God, not of works, lest any man should boast. You say, well, I thought everybody believed that. Oh, really? Because the Catholics don't. Catholics don't believe in salvation by grace through faith. They believe you got to work your way to heaven. They believe you got to keep the seven sacraments. They believe you got to live a good life and be a good person. Oh, really? Because the Protestants don't. The Protestants don't believe in salvation by grace through faith. They'll give lip service to it. But when you talk to them, you got to get baptized and you got to live a certain way and do certain things. You better make sure you were in church on Sunday. You know, I thought everybody believed salvation by grace through faith. Really? Because the Pentecostals don't. They believe you got to get baptized to be saved. They believe there are steps to salvation, which include believing is one of them, and repenting of your sins, which means quitting sinning, is another one, and getting baptized and speaking in tongues. All of those things are part of the Pentecostal charismatic. What about the Mormons? Do they believe in salvation by grace? They believe you got to live a good life. They believe you got to repent of your sins. They believe you got to get baptized. What about the Jehovah's Witnesses? What about the Seventh-day Adventists? What about the Amish? What about the Mennonites? Here's what I'm trying to explain to you. Most people don't believe salvation by grace through faith.